Thank you.
Thank you so much. So before I request Dr. Sumit to give the concluding remarks and vote of thanks, let me give you a brief introduction of APSWDP. So APSWDP, the full form is Association of Professional Social Workers and Development Practitioners. Now onwards I will say APSWDP, nahi to bahut lamba ho jayega pronunciation. So APSWDP is a not-for-profit association comprising of various social workers and development practitioners from different walks of life. The association focuses on creating a countrywide and global network of dedicated social work professionals and development practitioners from remote geographical rural areas to discuss, debate, and develop key framework on evidence and practice-based interventions. APSWDP works in various social work welfare domain across the country and addresses social issues like poverty, livelihood, health, education and empowerment, water and sanitation, unemployment, disease control program, urbanization and youth issues of de-addiction. In May 2019, our association has been conferred with special consultative status under United Nations Economic and Social Council. I also feel delighted to share another milestone achieved by APSWDP, the Department of Global Communications Civil Society Association Committee associated 14 civil society organizations with the United Nations Department of Global Communication in November 2019. And APSWDP was one among the 14 organizations worldwide which has received affiliation with Global Communication Department of United Nations. So with this, before I request Dr. Sumit to propose the concluding remarks and vote of thanks, we'll be distributing this program feedback form with all the members present here, and we request you to at least give a minute to give your feedback on this particular form, right? So now I request Dr. Sumit to please give the concluding remarks and vote of thanks.